Click on solid part. Fifth and sixth part of Rambottom safety valve are here. Fifth part is lock nut M20 and sixth part is nut M20. Difference between these two is just thickness. Thickness of the lock nut is 9 mm and thickness of the nut is 16 mm. These can be created by using protrusion. So select protrusion command. Select front reference plane. Here is M20. So consider side of the hexagon as 20. So draw the horizontal line of 20, angle as 0. Next side of the hexagon as 20, angle as 60. Next is 20, angle as 120. Next side is 20, angle as 180. Next side is 20, angle as 240. Next side is 20, angle as 300 or minus 60. Fit it. Now select and delete all these dimensions. Use select tool. Select this entire hexagon. Use move command. Select the center of this hexagon. Move it at origin. Click on return. Fifth part thickness is 9 mm. So enter distance as 9. Click in the screen. Finish it. Here is M20. So select hold command. Select this page. Fit it. Click on hole options. Type is threaded. Diameter M20 means 20 is the diameter. Click on through all. Click on OK. Place it at the center. Click on return. So click in the screen. Finish it. Fit it. Both the surface they are chamfered. So select revolved cutout command. Select right YZ plane. Take line command. Consider chamfer depth as 1 mm. So draw 1 mm horizontal line. Angle as 0. So zoom this area. From this just draw any length line. Angle as minus, angle as plus 30. Move the mouse pointer in this way, say this much. Right click of the mouse. Use trim command. Trim this horizontal line. Fit it. Specify axis of revolution. So select axis of revolution command. Specify this horizontal plane as axis of revolution. Click on return. That arrow mark should be outside. Enter the angle as 360. Click in the screen. Finish it. Similarly, on this side also, do the chamfer. So take revolved cutout. Take the same plane. Repeat the same procedure. So take line command. Draw the line of length 1 mm, angle as 180. Zoom this area. Now draw the line of inclination minus 30. Any length, say this much. Right click of the mouse. Then use trim command. Trim this horizontal line. Specify axis of revolution as this horizontal plane. Click on return. Arrow mark should be outside. Enter angle as 360. Finish it. Fit it. Rotate and see. Fit this. Go to the file. Save as part 5 lock nut M20. save it. No need to reconstruct the sixth part, just modify the fifth part so as to get the sixth part. So go to the tools, click on edge bar, select protrusion 1, then right click of the mouse, click on edit profile, fit it, click on return, click on extend step, enter the distance. Now thickness of sixth part is 16, so enter the distance as 16, click in the screen, finish it, click in the screen, fit it. Now select and delete this, cut out 1, fit it. On this side chamfered is there, so just do the chamfer on this side. So close this, do as ISO, take revolved cutout, take this plane, take the line command, draw horizontal line of 1 mm, angle as 0, then from this just draw the line of any length, inclination is of 30, move the mouse pointer in this direction, say this much, zoom and trim that horizontal line, use trim command. Trim this horizontal line, fit it, specify axis of revolution as this horizontal plane, click on return, arrow mark should be outside, enter the angle as 360, click in the screen, finish it, rotate and see, this is the sixth part, that is nut. Go to the file, save as part 6 nut M20, save it.